Yeah, and you might have heard a couple of different terms being thrown around with this storm and storms that have been impacting California. You might have heard bomb cyclone or bombogenesis, and that's essentially just meaning that the storm rapidly intensified off the coast as it pushed its way towards California, and it has to drop at least 24 millibars in 24 hours, so that central pressure has to drop a certain amount in order for it to be considered a bomb cyclone, and it can bring those damaging winds and really intense precipitation too. But part of that is because that California is prone to these atmospheric rivers, as we call them. And it's kind of like a river that we see here on the ground, except up in the air. And what it is it's a long, narrow plume of moisture in our atmosphere, and it transports that water vapor and that moisture at a very high rate. And you can see this. This is from yesterday, and this light blue here that you see, that's the atmospheric river pushing right towards California. It's helping to transport all that moisture and just enhance the rainfall that they've been getting. Flooding, a big problem with this, as the saturated ground continues to see that water come down. And then, of course, those damaging winds. Some spots saw gusts over 80 miles per hour with this storm, and you can see how it really strengthened there out over the water and then continued to push ashore.